You swapped to the Wraithlord build, and there's no way it's going to get nerfed. There is absolutely no chance in the universe that EHG would ever consider nerfing the 100% crit kills bosses in 2 hits build. No chance at all. Guaranteed. I bet my life on it that it will never get nerfed. In fact, it's probably going to get buffed.